Fourth place. 8.18 pounds goes to Corey and Brandon. Sponsored by Dr. Charles Genovese, $220 Academy card.
Yeah.
Appreciate you guys. Third place goes to Steve Rushmeyer and Casey Kramer with 8.42 pounds.
You got me by
0.5. Oh, 5. Congratulations, fellas.
Thank you. Sorry about that, man.
And I saw them at what, about noon, and they had zero? So it must have been a late bite.
Do that or he lied to you.
Clean it out, Rushmeyer. Clean it out.
That's all right, because I only had one, like three dinks up there at that time.
Three dinks at that time.
When he passed, he had three dinks. We didn't have
anything. Second place, Ronald and Chris with 8.47 pounds. Congratulations, fellas.
Good job, guys.
Good job, guys. Thank you. First place, 9.19 pounds, goes to me and Bailey.
Good job, bro.
There you go.
Good job, man. Good job, man. Good
job. All right, guys. Next tournament's going to be out of Manchester. Our website is redone. Alright, we're here with Cal and Dal Williams. They have Big Bass of the Day and also the reigning Big Bass of the Year for us. A 4.72 pounder. The Mr. Twister Big Bass of the Day. Guys, how'd you catch it?
We caught it on a crankbait. And it's a fish story. So.
I'm going to tell it.
Alright, go ahead.
Okay, so what happened was I was actually just taking a nap. My dad made me get up to hold a line. And he's like, Joe, get the net. And so, it's a miracle I got up.
What happened was,
he hooked the fish, like he said. And it about like 3 seconds later, it snapped the line at the reel, but it caught on the troller motor. And wrapped it up, so he was pulling the fish in and to snag me.
That deserves a big fish for this tournament, isn't it?
Yep.
So the line broke.
The line broke.
And you hand lined it in off of your trolling motor.
Yes.
Wow. I wish I could have gotten that on video.
But no, he had to pull up a root to get to it.
Yeah, he was hung under a big water root, so I just pulled the whole root and all up and got the fish in.
I'd have lost him like 20 times over, guys.
He ate the crankbait.
Really? Well, guys, congratulations. Right. That is a heck of a story, too.
Appreciate it.
All right, we're here third place. Also, the current reigning AOY points leader of this season, Steve and Casey, had 8.42 pounds today. Third place. Guys, I know where y'all were at for most of the day, but what were y'all doing?
Black and blue, dark colors. What's the name of the game?
Any certain baits or?
Speed cross?
And were they back in the reeds or were they in the coon tail or where were y'all catching them at?
Be working it back and they ended out deep.
Some of them punching in
we
there.
Left where you seen us and pulled in and he hit three fish. Bam, bam, bam.
Bam. All right, guys. Well, good job. And I'm sure this is still going to maintain y'all's points lead. So congratulations, fellas.
Thank you.
All right, I'm here with Ronald and Chris. They had second place today with 8.47 pounds. Guys, where'd you go and what'd you do today?
Well, we capitalized first thing this morning on a little early morning bite down in the marsh. Anything from pad crashes to RP3 ripping calls and a game changer crawl. We were lucky to get a good limit real quick.
Real early,
by 10 o'clock it was hard, it was tough.
Yeah.
After that, we started running on up, fishing all the way up the river.
pretty much ran the same water every day, hoping for fish to reload and capitalize on them.
All right, guys. I appreciate y'all.
All right, today here, we got Patrick and Bailey, who ended up with first place with 9 pounds and 19 ounces. Give us a little insight on how you put this bag together.
Well, first off, feels weird to be on this side of it instead of over there. It was pretty simple, man. It was a grind. We ran south, and we caught them mostly fishing in a pad. Reeds, anything that would break up of current some, just flipping around with some missile baits, D-bombs, and the pads was probably our number one spot. We were just flipping them up in there and working them through there slowly. And that's pretty much all it was. Caught probably 30, 40 fish today, probably caught 15, 20 keepers. It was a good day. It was just a grind. You know, we only had a couple of spots that was really good, and we just kind of milked.
All right, thank you.